Fish on! Mamaw! Fish on! Fish on! Fish on! Hi guys! Magandang hapon! Nandito ulit tayo sa ating fishing spot ngayon, kung saan tayo nakakuha ng mga jobfish, yung sagisi or lambo. Plano natin ngayon na dadaanan lang natin. Magdadrop lang tayo ng mga 20 drops siguro dito. Kung wala, meron tayong nakaplanong puntahan na fishing spot ngayon after mga 20 drops. So, hopefully we can land a fish and God bless and stay tuned. So, we will be using our Hugot jig 300 grams. Fish on! Mamaw! Fish on! Fish on! Fish on! Fish on! Malaki ito guys! Fish on! Fish on! Woo! Yan oh! Fish on! Thank you Lord! Sana hindi makatanggal! Fish on guys! Nandito sila! Guys! Balik ko yung ating rod! Sana lalaro to ng maayos! Fish on! Thank you, Lord! Sa haba-haba ng prosesyon, aabot din yon. Mabigat! Uy, uy! Baka pating to, guys! Malalim pa to. Woo! Thank you, Lord. Another fishing spot unlocked. Woo! Thank you so much, Lord. May babalikan na naman akong fishing spot. Woo! So, nag-transfer tayo ng fishing spot simula pa kanina guys. Kasi doon mga 10 drops tayo. Walang strike. Dito, plano ko na sanang maghanap ng ibang fishing spot. Kaso pag retrieve ko may nakitang magasgas sa aking bagong lure. Yung sa hugot jig natin. Kaya drain up ko ulit guys. Thank you Lord. Medyo mabigat. Siguro balagbag to. Ting! Ganso ready.
Napatay ito, guys. Meters. Ten meters. Ano kaya ito, guys? Yun, nakita ko na. Oh, twin hook. Twin hook. Twin hook. Twin hook up, guys. Twin hook up. Twin hook up. First in the, first time in the history. At saka ruby snapper, ito na yung hinahanap ko, guys! Thank you so much, Lord! Binigay mo talaga yung fishing spot na to! Ruby snapper na talaga, guys! Thank you so much, Lord! Ruby snapper! Nakadali tayo ng ruby snapper! Twin hook up! Thank you so much, Lord! Twin hook up! Eto, guys! Twin hook up! Woo! Thank you so much, Lord! Dito yung mga ruby snapper na to, tinatawag nilang limbahon. Sabi nila, malilit lang daw yung mga limbahon dito, guys. Thank you so much, my Lord! Ruby snapper! Twin hook up! First time ko nakakuha ng ruby snapper, guys! Tapos, twin hook up, ha? First time din na twin hook up. Woo! Thank you so much, my Lord. Ito yung dinadalangin natin palagi kay Lord, guys. Yung makakuha na tayo ng ruby snapper. So, nandito talaga yung mga isda nito. Sa Gihulngan Fishing Spot. Another fishing spot unlock. Weighing around 2 to 3 kilograms, guys. Grabe yung pagkadali ng hook natin, guys. Teka muna. Makatakas na naman, guys. Kagaya ng giant key natin kahapon. Ruby snapper. Ruby snapper. Twin hook up. Woohoo. Ah, sorry guys, ah. Sobrang excited lang talaga. Na-excite lang talaga, guys. First time kasi. Ito yung tinatawag na limbahon. Ito, guys. Isa. Uy, hindi pala ito mga 2 kilo lang. Mga 3 kilo siguro, guys. Woo! Thank you, Lord! Ruby snapper! Woohoo! Malakas na yung ulan sa atin, guys! Diyan ka muna! Magpalamig ka muna dyan! 2 ruby snappers! In one hookup, I got 2 strike and landed 2 ruby snappers! Iba yung ruby snapper, eh. Medyo dark yung pagkapula niya. Tsaka medyo bilog din. Ang nakakuha, hugot jig 300 grams. Mapipili nyo sa Negros Fishing Store located at Gihulngan City. Guys, update for this jigging session. Sorry, hindi ko na na kuna na video, guys. New species unlock. We have espada. Silver scabbard, guys.
Yan, oh. Silver scabbard. Silver talaga, guys. Woo! Yan nga, silver scabbard, eh.
Guys, magandang hapon ulit. Medyo gumagabi na, guys. So, update lang tayo. Ngayon, yung nakuha natin is dalawang ruby snapper na twin hook up at saka isang silver scabbard. Papakita ko sa inyo, guys, yung dalawang ruby snapper natin. Ito, guys, oh. Ruby snapper. At saka yung isang ruby snapper pa rin natin. Ito, guys. So, thank you, Lord. Binigyan niya tayo ng ganitong isda, guys. At saka, hopefully, makakuha pa tayo nito sa susunod na mga jigging session natin. So, napakaganda, guys. Ruby snapper talaga. Ito. So, uwi na tayo, guys. And salamat sa palagi niyong pagsubaybay sa akin sa ating YouTube channel. And hopefully magkakaroon pa tayo ng mas maraming fishing and jigging adventure. So this is Gino Undang of Fishing Negros. Thank you and God bless.